pinaka-importanteng part ng landing page. It's called the above the fold. Ano nga ba yung above the fold? So, above the fold is the portion of a landing page that is visible in a browser window even without scrolling when the page first loads. Now, I know medyo technical siya, kaya gumawa ako ng image para makita nyo. So, say for example, naka-laptop ka. And tinatanong mo, ano nga ba, asan nga ba yung above the fold ng landing page? So, here it is. Now guys, eto siya. Teka, papakita ko sa inyo. Eto yung above the fold. Kunyari, eto yung landing page natin. Nag-visit tayo. Yung above the fold guys is yung first na makikita nyo sa screen ng laptop nyo. So, say for example, pag mag-scroll na ako, maging ganyan, hindi na yan above the fold. Kasi nga, below the fold na yan. Kasi nag-scroll na ako. So yung above the fold guys is yung part ng landing page wherein nakikita ka agad kahit hindi na ako mag-scroll. So yan yung above the fold, okay? Yung next na question nyo probably is Errol, ano nga ba yung dapat na nasa above the fold? Ano yung mga elements na nasa or content nasa above the fold? Ano yung best practice doon? So yung information or content na should be in the above the fold, applicable to pala guys sa desktop view. When I say desktop view, yan yung naka-laptop ka, yung may screen ka talaga or naka-personal computer ka. Pero kung mobile guys, usually guys, sa mobile, nawawala yung social proof. Yung kailangan lang makita palagi is yung headline and then subheadline. That is for the mobile. But for this video, I'll be talking more about the desktop version. Kasi sa mobile, parang kahit siya yung mas madami yung visit, medyo hindi siya ganun ka-complex as compared to designing the desktop experience. So, yun. Anyways, so balik tayo ulit. By the way guys, baka pala off nyo na sinabi ko na hindi ganun ka-complex yung experience sa mobile, considering na madami yung mobile. The reason why I say that is based on my experience kasi nga, yung information sa mobile is just vertically. So, hindi naman tayo nagde-design ng application or yung mga apps. So, hindi natin kailangan masyado i-consider yung UX or user experience ng sa landing page. Medyo, sa landing page kasi, the thing that I like about landing page or designing landing page is it's a very, very straightforward. Yung kailangan lang, like, based on my experience, yung kailangan lang talaga nating i-consider palagi is dapat maganda din yung experience sa desktop. Pero sa mobile, it's always vertical kasi. So, kaya hindi siya masyadong complex as compared to designing websites or designing applications. So, if you are a designer who is very familiar with landing page and also with apps, you can correct me. Pero that's just based on my experience na sobrang straightforward lang sa mobile. So, yeah.